Your bone quality is extremely important when having an orthopedic surgical procedure. Common surgical procedures include joint replacements, fracture repairs, or spine fusion procedures.
Before surgery, we recommend discussing bone health with your healthcare team, which can include your primary care physician, your orthopedic surgeon, or a metabolic bone specialist, especially if you're at risk for osteoporosis. Patients with osteoporosis or poor bone quality may be at risk for fractures that can occur during an orthopedic procedure or for an orthopedic device failure. Your surgeon will work together with your metabolic bone specialist to evaluate your overall bone health and to plan the surgical approach and minimize the risks of complications.
Patients should undergo a bone density scan, especially men over 70 and women after menopause. Make sure you get a blood test to measure levels of calcium, vitamin D, and other bone-related markers in the blood preoperatively. Consider these lifestyle changes and nutritional supplements prior to surgery in order to reduce the risk of osteoporosis or other bone diseases. Balance and strength training can help improve frailty, strength, and balance. Follow these tips before orthopedic surgery to set yourself up for a successful recovery.